Look up in the sky.
It's a boy.
It's the plane.
No, it's Sooperman Lover, baby.
Daddy. Daddy.
I always get to sit on that lap.
Would you please tell me a story? All right, get over here and sit your big ass down. Let me tell you a story about the Sooperman Lover.
Yo, I was out for lunch and shit, puffing on the blunt to get my head wrecked. Boogie into my Walkman with the S on my chest.
Bust the move.
Yes, I'm a superhero, don't forget. I smoke mad niggas, so to hell with cigarettes. But anyway, let's get back to the skit. You know who the fuck I am, so get off that old bull. Shucks, Lunchtime, what's up? Fuck! Let me jet or I'll collect unemployment bucks. On the way back, Jack, I spotted this object, a stray cat, stuck in a tree with the tag that say that.
Info, please return to this address.
Nigga, with my x-ray eye set, like,
chill.
I jet into the closest phone booth, with
flash.
I dipped into my super lover suit.
I can leave.
Boom! Right through the fucking phone booth ceiling.
It's a
Sooperman Lover's the name. I can slam King Kong and pick up freight trains on a mission to save this cat that was wishing he was in his litter, watching Fritz on Channel 6 and relaxing, feet cocked up just a little with the cocktail and the bold attendant bill.
What you do?
I snatched him, took off through the air like a pigeon, quick so he won't start meowing and bitching. They landed at the cat's tag address in the project.
Elevators broke,
so I have to take the back step.
Nah,
the doors opened and my eyes swole from this badass honey sipping a quarter old gold.
Yo, is this your cat?
Oh, yes, where you find him at?
He was stuck
Come
in
on,
a tree
on,
about
baby.
Uptown
Come
Manhattan.
On. But how the hell did you save him? Are you police undercover?
Nah, baby,
Come on,
the S on my chest
Come on.
Stands for
Come on,
Superman Lover.
Looking for ways to repay me.
No money, a donut and some
of course. What kind of show did I say?
I make my donut jelly and my coffee safe. We sat, unhooked the cape from my back. She felt my arms, just my pythons look stacked.
Damn, Super Lover, your shit look thick. Tell me, how strong are you with muscles like this, you bad motherfucker?
Hockey, hit you like Rocky. She dashed to the room and came back with an ounce. Negligee, high heel shoes with a blunt in her mouth. Ready to roll up, hey hold up. She had a dollar folder to mix the coke with the smoke. Yo, she was no joke. She took a sniff, some got on her top lip. That bitch stuck out her tongue and gave her top lip a lick
and said, here baby, hit it.
Nah baby, I ain't with it. You need more than a body to make me wanna sniff that shit, but I'll hit the blunt. So she took out her front, cracked the Philly, opened the bag and laid out the skunk. Then I took a long pull, it was hype. Sight. She ran into the bedroom. So I cracked my pants for headroom. Laid across the cover, and no brother, I was with it. Ready to hit it. Ask my dear, what's up,
yo,
G?
Man,
shit's thick. Licked her on her belly, then kissed her down her back. Stuck my hand between her legs, and I felt the bone sack as big as mine.
Yeah.
This bitch must be crazy. So I threw my suit on, and I was swayed. Cause I'm the
Sooperman Lover.